Kelsey here with another Species Spotlight. I'm here at the Native Plant Nursery and specifically at the Native Victory Garden right here. So we have a variety of different vegetables that are native to the Florida Keys. We've got an Everglade tomato, some creeping cucumber, the bird pepper, which we're going to be highlighting today, and the coastal ground cherry over here. So today we're talking about the bird pepper. Like I said, this is a native pepper to Florida. It's actually the only true pepper that is native to Florida. Here we have a small evergreen shrub. So evergreen meaning it stays green and it blooms year round. It grows to about 3 feet tall. And as you can see here, we've got a variety of flowers. We've got either yellow or white flowers that feature 5 petals. And most of them are kind of downturned, like you see right here. Here's a white one over here. The petals are fused at the bottom. And on the inside, you can see they have green ovaries and purple anthers, which contain the pollen. Also, of course, are the peppers that are blooming year round. So whenever they're first growing, they're this dark green color. They're an elliptical shaped pepper. And then whenever they're ripe and they're ready to be eaten, they become this really beautiful bright red color. The leaves are also green and elliptical, just like the pepper, and they grow in an alternating leaf pattern. These peppers are primarily pollinated by bees, and then their seeds are spread by birds. So they're actually the favorite pepper of the mockingbird. The birds will come and eat the peppers and then fly away and later excrete the seeds inside, spreading the plant. It's actually found that if you were to try to grow one of these yourself, you can. You can use the seeds from the peppers in order to grow another plant, but it's actually easier to grow once it's already passed through the digestive tract of a bird. The stems can either be herbaceous or woody. So herbaceous meaning a fleshy kind of soft material, and woody being a more hard, sturdy material. Like I said, they're native to the Florida Keys. They're actually found throughout central Florida into southern Florida, and really like the sandy soil. So they do really, really well here in the Keys, where we have lots and lots of sand all around us. So they're actually a very hot pepper. They're compared to the cayenne pepper at about 50,000 Scoville units. They're related to jalapenos, those cayenne peppers, and also bell peppers. They're all related to each other. But again, they're the only peppers native to Florida. And then they're a healthy snack. They are packed with vitamin C and vitamin A. So if you'd like to learn more about the bird peppers and other native vegetables that we have here, make sure to take a visit to the Key West Tropical Forest and Botanical Garden Native Plant Nursery. We have some for sale. We have our plant sale every third Saturday of the month. So make sure to stop by and check it out.